Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. If you've been to a petrol bunk, you might have noticed some numbers like these, which are associated to the fuels. Do you know what these numbers mean? If not, stay tuned. Today we're going to discuss about octane and cetane numbers, which are the numbers displayed along with the fuel. In one of our previous videos, we discussed about knocking and how it affects the engine performance very badly. If you haven't watched it yet, we highly recommend that you do. You can find the link in the description below. Researchers found that even at same engine operating conditions, the possibility of knocking varied for different compositions of the same fuel. This created a need for establishing a standard to determine fuel quality. The quality of gasoline is measured in terms of octane number, and for diesel, it is measured in terms of cetane number. First, let's get started with octane number. Octane number is a measure of the ability of a fuel to resist knocking. This infers that higher the octane number, fewer the chances of knocking, that is, the fuel can withstand high compression without getting self-ignited. The name octane refers to a hydrocarbon which has 8 carbon atoms in it. It was found that the fuels composed of only iso-octane produced minimal knock, and so it was given an anti-knock index of 100. Meanwhile, fuels made of pure n-heptane, a 7 carbon compound, produced extreme knocks, and it is given an anti-knock index of 0. Hence, a mixture of iso-octane and n-heptane are taken as the reference elements for measuring octane number. By definition, octane number is the percentage of iso-octane present in a mixture of iso-octane and n-heptane. A fuel is tested for knocking, and an octane number of a particular mixture of iso-octane and n-heptane that produces the same amount of knock at similar conditions is assigned to it. That is, the fuel of octane number 85 indicates that it produces the same amount of knock produced by a fuel with 85% iso-octane and 15% n-heptane. The octane number of fuel does not refer to the fuel composition. The octane rating of good gasoline ranges between 85 to 90, and some fuels may have an octane number greater than 100. As the working conditions of the engine changes, the chances of occurrence of knocking varies. Based on the engine working conditions, there are two different ways to measure the octane number: research octane number and motor octane number. The octane number measured by experimenting fuel in the engines running under mild loads at low speed is called research octane number. The octane number measured by experimenting fuel in engines running under heavy loads at high speeds is called motor octane number. The average of these two is known as anti-knock index. The octane number of the fuel is given in RON scale in European countries, whereas it is given in anti-knock index in the US. The difference between RON and MON is known as fuel sensitivity, which shows how sensitive the fuel is when the engine operating conditions changes. It usually ranges from 8 to 10. Well, that's all about octane number. Now let's move on to see what cetane number is. Cetane number is a measure of the quality of diesel fuel, which indicates how fast the fuel can be ignited. The standard compounds used as a reference for cetane numbers are cetane or hexadecane and 2-methylnaphthalene. The cetane rating of cetane is 100, that is, it can be ignited instantaneously, and that of 2-methylnaphthalene is 0, which denotes that it has a long ignition delay. Cetane number is defined as the percentage of cetane present in a mixture of cetane and 2-methylnaphthalene. Cetane number of fuel is given by testing the fuel and providing a rating of the mixture of cetane and 2-methylnaphthalene, which produces the same amount of knock at similar conditions. Iso-cetane, a structurally different compound of cetane with a cetane rating of 15, is nowadays used instead of 2-methylnaphthalene, which could not be handled safely. Higher the cetane number, lesser the ignition delay, which means fewer chances of knocking. In brief, octane number represents how much compression a fuel can withstand without getting ignited, whereas cetane number represents how fast the fuel can be ignited. Okay guys, that's all about octane and cetane number. Wait for more interesting videos in the upcoming days. Until the next one, bye.